day that will rekindle memories in some and inspiration in others, Xavier University Bhubaneswar is holding and hosting its alumni meet, the grand homecoming today. And I welcome you on the dais, please. May I please request all the dignitaries on the dais to kindly lighten the ceremonial lamp and give a positive and vibrant beginning to this day.
Respected Father Anthony Ouri, a Vice Chancellor, Father Abraham, the Chairperson of Alumni Association, Father Registrar T.A. Augustine, and our eminent Chief Guest for the day, Shri Akash Das Nayak, welcome and have a pleasant day as we are beginning this maiden event, the Alumni Association of Xavier University.
It is said a tree is known by its fruits. If XIMB and XUB has to be known as a tree, then you, the alumni who are the fruit, have to carry forward the name and the reputation institution.
It's a great beginning we have started today, because we did not have this before. XIMB had alumni association. Hopefully, in the future, these two alumni association will merge.
When you, all alumni, go back to your workplace, the value that you create in your workplace, the principle that you uphold in your workplace, the high performance that you have in your workplace, talks volume about your alma mater. To that extent, all alumni are brand ambassadors of the university.
This day reminds me of my college days and our reunions, a day to cherish the moments and memories spent at college. It is a mark of growth as you are nurtured and equipped over a couple of years and are released to the world to make a positive impact. And thank you all. Thank you so much. Namaskar. Jai Hind.
Dear friends, now we will have the sharing by our panelists here.